Welcome to Sail Tales. My name is Gary. In this video, I'd like to show you how I go about rigging up a winch line to a sail winch servo. The project boat that you'll see in this video will have two sail winch systems. But in this video, I'm going to rig up one of the winch lines. So just try to ignore that second servo for now. I have a 2.4 gig airplane type radio, and I'm using the throttle channel for sail control. The servo is a high-tech HS785HB. The first order of business is to see how the servo responds to my radio. I want the servo to make 3.5 turns, because this will give the winch line about 18 inches of travel, which is what the boat is designed for. The twine I like to use is number 18 braided nylon. Twisted twine is not suitable for the winch line because of its tendency to twist under load. Thank you. Well, that's about enough time in the workshop. Let's have a little eye candy. Thanks for watching. I hope the video was helpful to you. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We'll look forward to having you aboard next time.